overnight, a very strange crash in southeast Portland. Witnesses say a truck parked in front of a GameStop store on 82nd Avenue backed right into the front window of that store. And you can see the hole of shattered glass there left behind. Police are investigating this crash, but a store manager who showed up on site later says it wasn't obvious that anything inside the store was missing. People who saw the crash also didn't see anyone get out of that truck.